Wait a minute. Where are y'all going? I came here to shoot crap, and I want to shoot crap.
You see, Big Julie, the boys are slightly fatigued from weariness, having been shooting crap for quite a while now. Namely, 24 hours.
I do not care who is on. I'm on 25 G's, so nobody.
Gentlemen, I begin to see the logic of Big Julie. It is not that Big Julie is a bad loser. It is merely that he prefers to win. Right, Big Julie?
Nice. Shoot for 500.
Take 200.
Not again.
If you do not shut up, Big Julie will arrange the other half.
Ha!
And it's a 1-1.
Snake eyes. You lose. And $50 for the house.
But the dice is still yours.
And your luck is bound to change.
200 more.
And it's Snake Eyes. Again.
Tough luck, Big Julie.
Well, that cleans me. But I forget. Oh. I'll now play on crap.
You see, Big Julie, the fellas are pretty tired. Of course, me. I'm as fresh as a daisy.
I'll play with you.
Me?
Yeah, you've been working out every cut. You must have quite a lot by now.
Well, being I assume the risk, it is only fair I should assume some dough.
Detroit, I'm gonna roll you. Willie or nil. If I lose, I give you my market.
And if I lose?
You will give him cash.
Let me hear it from Big Julie.
You will give me cash.
Now I heard it.
It's my market. Dough. Anything wrong?
No. 1,000 sign X? How is it you can write 1,000, but you can't write your own signature?
It's good arithmetic, but I stunk in English.
Here. Which is your marker?
I'm rolling 1,000. Change my luck, or I'll use my own dice.
Your own dice?
Yeah, made especially for me in Chicago.
Big Jules, you cannot interpolate Chicago dice in a New York crap game.
That is a breach of etiquette.
Show me where it says that in the Emily book.
I do not wish to seem petty, but can I take a look at these dice? But these dice, they don't got no spots on them, they're blank.
At the spots remember the luck, but I remember where the spots formerly were.
You are going to roll blank dice and call them from remembering where the spots formerly was?
Why not?
I see no reason.
Five.
Well, at least I still got a chance.
Tenzi, come again, Z.
I wish you could call him as Enzi.
A 10. I win.
A 10?
A 6 and a 4.
Which was a 6 and which was the 4?
Either way, I'm shooting 2,000. Get it out.
I just remembered. I'm loping tonight. I gotta meet Adelaide.
I've got 2,000.
Why don't we let some of the other chaps in on the
Not at the moment. I'd like to talk to some of you guys.
Let's shoot more crap.
I'm asking for only 1 minute.
We ain't talking, we're shooting crap.
It has to do with Miss Sarah Brown's mission.
Where's this guy?
This is that fellow I was telling you about. He took that mission to Havana.
Look, kid, go back to your praying to later. We're throwing up the ash around here.
If you want action, would you care to take a small wager out of proposition?
What's the proposition?
Am I right-handed or am I left-handed?
How would I know a thing like that?
Why don't I give you a clue?
Kindly return this to Sears Roebuck.
Look, tonight, at Miss Sarah Brown's mission at 409 West 49th Street, they're holding a midnight prayer meeting. Promise I'd bring him some sinners. When it comes to sinning, most of you guys are high up among the paint cards.
I don't want to go to no Hallelujah joint.
If you won't do it as a favor to me, do it as a favor to yourselves. I'll guarantee you the air in the mission smells a lot cleaner than down here. And besides, maybe it wouldn't hurt you guys to learn something other than the odds on making a four the hard way.
You've been reading the Bible too much.
So what? Maybe the Bible. Don't read as lively as a scratch sheet, but at least it's twice as accurate. Well, I tried. See you around, Nathan.
I say, Sky, about the Havana business, I regret that I temporarily do not have the $1,000 to pay.
You don't have to pay me. You won.
But I thought you took Miss Sarah to Havana.
Not wrong.
Get up, Big Julie. I now have enough money to roll you again, but this time with my dice.
Nothing doing. With them dice, Big Julie cannot make a pass to save his soul.
What'd you say?
With them dice, Big Julie cannot make a pass to save his soul.
Well, maybe I can make a pass to save his, and yours, and his. Look, I'm gonna roll the dice. I'll bet each of you $1,000 against your soul. $1,000 cash against a marker for your soul. If I win, you show up to the Save a Soul mission. Is it okay?
Let me keep this straight. You're gonna roll us. Lose, you gotta give each of us $1,000. But if you win, then we have to show up at your Mission Knowles cabaret.
If I win, you show up to the Save a Soul mission. One meeting.
That's all right by me.
Okay, by me too.
You too, Nathan. $1,000 cash against your soul.
I don't even know if I got a soul.
You got one. Someplace.
Well, okay. How do you spell soul?
S-O.
All right, put down your markers. Give me the dice. Give me some
roll. Come on, my darling, roll.
Yeah, what's the matter, Sky? Turning chicken?
You've seen me roll on 100 G's. I got a little more than dough writing on this.